I think some people, actors, think it's going to be super easy. Like, come in, just bang out a few lines. You don't have any marks to hit. You can have a bad night, and nobody's going to know unless your voice is ragged. And they think it's going to be easy, and it's not easy. It's hard. And part of what makes it hard is that your job in some way is to inspire an animator to what takes an actor 5 seconds to say may take an animator 3 weeks to animate if it's really difficult. And they are going to listen to this 1,000 times, and they want all the nuances. They want to hear it all so that they can come up with physical stuff that is as interesting, hopefully, as the voice.